What do you got here, Tank? Captain's got one on back here.
Well, they're fighting good, aren't they? Not much current, but they're fighting like they want to be big.
We have to drag him up in the shallows and drown him. That's a pretty good one there, ain't it?
Yeah. We're gonna need a picture of this double because mine's a good one too. Mine's pulling drag up here.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, that's a good one.
Come on up, baby. That pole bent double. Come on, baby. There's.
Heavy rod,
rod body got to be big for her, so. Be touching the water, wouldn't it? He's pulling. He ain't ready to give up yet. There he comes. Okay, yeah. Moe's got a fish on, two trains in the background going by him. Getting you out of the line, ain't he?
Yeah, I got him around.
Yeah. That one will go on a biscuit.
Yeah.
Downright angry.
Thanks, sir. Got a big one, Tank?
It's a good one. It's a good one. All right, let me come up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's about 10.
Yeah. Water and he grabbed it.
Uh-huh. Grabbed it and run with it, didn't he?
And he's pulling drag.
This is about 50 pound test.
Mm-hmm. That's 30 or 40.
Nice fish, nice fish.
Doubles, folks. What do you think, folks at home?
How about that?
Right. Good fish.
How do you do it, Tank?
Clean living.
Rod bend.
Uh-huh.